the ringtails. It's an easy. They'd be tiny ones, Easel. See him. Sleeping. Sleeping. Oh, he's turned around again. There he is.
Look how pretty.
Puma.
fall asleep up there, let's fall to sleep.
It's hard in the foliage, sleeping. Back up. Oh, step steep. Funguses. Pretty ones. There's some statues out here as well. Pretty bird. This has got a hell of a zoom on it. Interesting beaks. Oh yeah, they can get white in there. Yeah, that's piss. Sand cats. They look like normal cats. Straight out again. No, it's straight in. Back his musclets.
You looking at?
They sleep upside down.
Hello, big boy.
Nice shot. In the box. In the little box. Sleeping. Focus. Focus. Oh god, it won't focus because the bars are in the way. Up here somewhere. And it went down. Monkey. Thank you. They're not bothered, are they?
It's quite behind us.
Snake. It's meant to be in there, is that? Gecko?
There he is.
Tiny little thing. Okay, come up there. This one is some frogs. They'll be down at the bottom. No, up top. There it is, I think that's it, hopefully. Stuck to the side. Oh, some teas. Bird eating spider. Pink salmon. Nice ones, really nice ones. Torquay gecko, whatever that is. I can't see it in here. There it is. Hello, little one. Love geckos. Up here is tweed boa. No clue where that is. Where is it? Don't know where that is. It's an interesting one. Red face, what's this? Funky tail skink. I knew the one it was. Didn't know that. It's different. Dwarf caiman. I know there's an alligator. Let's call it an alligator. Chilling. Oh man. I didn't know they can go in together. He's trying to curl up into a ball, but he can't do it.
No, he's trying to dig underneath. Digging for bugs.
Yeah. Yes. Little boy. Can't really see him through the glass because I'm outside. That's interesting.